at purecremation.tv. Lei era molto amico del comandante.
Amica di racconto.
Italy's cultural sites for donkeys, but a crackdown with the caravan is paying off. The unmissable new series Art Traffickers, Treasures Stolen from the Tombs, on Catch Up TV now. A perfectly crafted production. Sky Arts, proudly sponsored by Nexus. Video Killed the Radio Star presents music videos, Neil Young. In this episode, directors Tim Pope and Julian Temple discuss working with musical legends Neil Young and their many video collaborations. If you're looking at artists who span almost the entire history of rock and roll, Neil Young is right up there. Maybe only Bob Dylan is the only one who would put in the same room in the same way. Because if you think about it, it goes right back to the sort of hippie 60s. It starts off with Buffalo Springfield. For what it's worth, one of the absolutely defiant songs of that era. It's political, it's angry, it's also beautiful. Then he moves on from Crosby, Stills, and Nash and Young, joins this kind of super group. It's probably the most super of them. Moves through that recording. And then after the Gold Rush, is probably one of the defining records of its time. It's one of those LPs that every collection has to have. But it doesn't stop there. It then moves through in the 80s. He kind of reinvents himself. He becomes this incredible figure, taking on video and all of that. And that leads to him becoming almost like the godfather of grunge into the 90s. But he's still doing it.
First video I shot with Neil Young was about 1986.